Hey, Virginia Flag, stay with me.
Yes, because cans are getting mad close, guys. We're not gonna get out of here.
Alright, guys, move up.
Alright, let's go. 13. 13th Virginia A Company Bagshot
Orchard. 13th Virginia A Company.
Calvary and B Hole. Calvary and B Hole.
13. 13. 13th Virginia A Company down to the orchard. 13th Virginia A Company.
Fix bayonets, boys.
Stop staying here for the fence. Join the lads at the fence. Lord.
Are we holding a bomb?
I'm Virginia B Company. Hit the hill. Hit the right. Hit the right.
Shift right. Back shift right. Hill. Let's go.
Virginia, fall back.
Where are we headed?
runs, thinking of suicide runs. Might as well fucking throw a bomb test at this point. I like the Japanese one too, just the kamikaze run, you know?
Never mind. You guys hold. You guys hold. You guys hold. Good job. Okay. Good job.
Fire.
Wait,
behind
how's
you,
he
guys. Behind you.
Is it fucking Yankee?
Yankee.
Look north.
Come here, you Yankee bastard. I'm gonna kill you.
Pick up the flag.
Oh,
pick up the flag.
Not women.
You got me.
Four, three,
good
one,
job.
Two, one.
The Nicodemus farmstead suffered little structural damage during the battle, despite the immense amount of shells which screamed a deathly whine above it from the exchanges of counter-battery fire between the Confederates on Nicodemus Hill and the Union artillery stationed en masse at the Joseph Poffenberger farm just above the North Woods. But for the women and children which had briefly taken refuge in the Nicodemus farmhouse prior to the battle's starting, few wish to remain to find out if an errant shell